Love that for an intro. What up, guys? This thing is open, as I always end up leaving it. It's a freaking beautiful night out right now. It's like 70 degrees, so I'm super comfy in my full gear and shit. Not too hot. So I just figured I'd get out and practice some wheelies. To get better at wheelies, it's way better to practice like 30 minutes a day as opposed to like, I don't know, 3 or 4 hours one day a week. The more often you get out, the better, basically. That reminds me of my truck. Guys, my truck is currently in the shop. It's been in the shop for like 2 or 3 weeks. I got a killer deal on it. I like paid literally almost nothing for it, and it only has 50,000 miles. But I needed some new ball joints, needed new tires, it had a check engine light on. It was a solenoid that went bad. So there's a couple of things that I needed to have done to it. But once that's all said and done, it'll still be a killer deal, even with what I've paid, you know, for it. And then whatever I end up paying for the maintenance or, you know, whatever, the work that's being done on it. So hopefully I should have that back within the next week or so. And then once I get that back, I'm obviously gonna do some more riding in other places. I gotta figure out what's up with me going so side to side. I really think just because the brake pedal is in a much different, you know, better position, I have myself situated a little differently on the bike. So that's why I'm guessing that it's feeling so funky and I'm going all side to side. Drop it back. Guys, if you're ever feeling bad about your wheelies, all you gotta do is just go find a nice little hill, and then all of a sudden your wheelie game is back. Please. Guys, I think I'm gonna go over to this lot and try some first gear wheelies. Cause I feel like that's something I never practice, but it'd be cool to get good at. Oh, looks like they're setting up for a concert. Let's try some first gear wheelies, see what this does for us. Oh, that's weird. Just a completely different feeling cause it's so torquey. Like the minute you let off the throttle, the front brake goes right down. Like, I feel like I have a tough time getting a balance point with this. Just completely wrung out. Tell you what though, you barely need to pop the clutch to get it up in first, obviously. Something that people never tell you when you're learning to wheelie is that, dude, it's a very physically involved stunt to perform. Like, dude, you get freaking arm pump, your hands hurt, your legs hurt. Like, when you're out practicing all day, dude, you definitely get sore from it. Like, sore in places you normally wouldn't get sore, like my wrists from gripping the bars and shit like that. Ooh, I didn't like the way that felt. My god. Fuck no, that looks so sketchy. So sketchy. Literally just wheelied right by that cop. Whoopsie poopsie! Looks like they don't care though. Yo, so if you guys have any topics you specifically want me to talk about, definitely let me know, because otherwise I'm just flipping, riding around right now, doing whatever the hell, saying whatever the fuck. No real topic, obviously. So if you got something you want me to talk about, let me know down in the comments. This is a good point to remind you to not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please. Helps the algorithm. Look at these bucks. What up, deer? Oh, they're scared. Man, it is actually a little bit warm. Now that I've been riding a little bit, this guy's going so slow. I'll go slow too. Okay, okay, where are we at? Where are we at? Man, they got a whole ass bamboo forest here. And this is a nice ass house too. Ooh, nice Porsche. Very nice. And the correct way to pronounce it is Porsche, I'll have you know. The Germans do not like it when you call it a Porsche. As I was saying, I definitely have planned some more road trips with the bike in the back of the Ranger. So the Ranger's gonna be all set up, all good to go. Brand new tires again. She only has 50,000 miles. So she's in great condition. Generally, she just needed some work because it sat for like 2 years. So once she's in, it'll be mint. We'll do a lot of different trips in the near future. So I'm really excited for that. Anyways, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will catch you next time. Peace.
Dior, Gucci, Roy, Tusi. She's a movie, but means nothing to me.